She swore revenge. Luckily for her, Boss Matsumoto was a pedophile. At 11, she got her revenge.
Matsumoto, atashi o mite. Atashi no kao o yoku mite. Atashi no me o mite. Atashi no kuchi o mite. Mioboe nai kai? Hanta ga koroshita dareka ni nite nai kai?
She was one of the top female assassins in the world.